We got a birthday flashback.
What's up, everyone?
You know who we are, but for those of you who don't, I guess we got a roll call!
Mama in the house!
Roll call!
Mama popping in the house!
Asia!
My name Jeff!
And we are
the Poppin' Couple!
So, alright, I know that, like, both our birthdays were, like, in September, but, like, babe, I got something for you.
I got something for you.
You do?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah, you know, we've been a little backed up, you know, had some priorities. Very, very backed up. But yeah.
So, what's up, September and December?
Woo-hoo! September and December, September and December. September in December.
I feel like you bring that in every freaking video. You find a way.
You know, a little improv. Ain't ever hurt nobody. All right, so, is it ladies first?
I guess.
All right, so, as you guys seen, as I'm going to indicate up here, I went on a hunt during Batman Day.
And Asia's behind, so she hasn't seen her own videos.
On that hunt, I kind of just went on a little bit of a spree. I honestly don't remember what else I got, but I do know that I ended up getting something for her birthday on that hunt. So again, so without further ado, let's dive right in. So I went to Think Geek.
Looking promising.
I went to Think Geek. Went through a few figures. I was actually able to find the Storm, and I seen this figure multiple times, and I was like, I know how much she loves this character, so I had no choice but to get it, and I hope she likes it.
You didn't gift wrap it?
You know, I did wrap it. In that bag.
I thought you were going to actually wrap.
Without further ado, you know how we do. I got a gift that will only be given to you.
I want the receipt.
No, I didn't even know that was in there. I don't think that's in there.
Let us see.
Let the people see Harley Quinn. That's the animated series.
The one and only, one and only.
Oh my god.
To add to the many that are up there.
Okay, okay. Asia got a little figure here, you know. All right, she got mad expressions going on.
So yeah, that's basically what this box is about. It's just many expressions of Harley Quinn.
I love it. And she has her hyenas. Yes. Oh, and the fish head.
I think this is probably one of the best series, hands down, when it comes to Batman. I love the animated series.
Oh, and in the background, they got more accessories.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
I did not see that at first glance.
Oh, she has a base also, so you can articulate her into the different poses.
I did not see the face was clear. Oh my god.
She has different hands. She has different... She has roller skates.
Oh, look. You can go with that pop that you have up here with the roller skates.
Yes.
From Hot Topic. That's pretty cool.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. I bought it, but I didn't even realize they had all that stuff in there.
Now that I have my wonderful gift.
Yes.
I'm so excited to give you yours.
Yes.
So excited.
I'm excited.
All right. Okay. So, like, I've stapled it in, like, I went to a different store that day. So, that's why it's in a cotton-on bag. Like, I stapled it shut, and it's been, like, in the room since that day. And, like, he always questions me what's in it. And, yeah.
I guess it's a good thing that I don't come in here that often, or else I would have been really, couldn't hold my composure.
Got a little sparkle on you. You know that you're with sparkle in the lake.
That's because I keep looking at you.
Oh, you're annoying.
Got that twinkle in my eye.
Anyways, happy belated.
Thank you. So, it's exciting. Y'all want to see what's in here first? Nope, I am. my birthday.
I stapled the hell out of that bag.
She definitely did. No way. No way. How do we keep doing this to each other? It's always like every time we surprise each other with something, it's always Batman and Harley Quinn related. Wow, it's the Jim Gordon with Batman with the bat signal from Batman Begins.
Yo, you remember the time that I think it was a commercial or we were actually watching the movie? You're like, oh my God, I can't wait to get that pop. And I was just like, babe, you should totally wait on it. Totally wait on it. As it was like in the basement. I'm just like, totally wait on it, babe. You don't need it right now. You don't need it.
This is awesome. Oh, man. And you know how many times I see this pop? I mean, this movie moment, and I always tell myself, all right, when do I pick it up? When do I pick it up? When do I pick it up?
Never. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Oh, man, another movie moment. I'm running out of space up there.
Yeah, I like movie moments. I'm sorry.
This works for me. It's going up there. It's got to figure out how I'm going to make it happen. I mean, yeah. put it somewhere around the room. This is awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. So, now you guys know what time it is. But if you don't know what time it is, it's Asia's
Joke of the Day! Why did a man put his cash in the freezer?
Why?
Because he wants some cold, hard cash.
And here I am thinking he wants to freeze his assets.
I was thinking that too! But who would want to do that?
Hey, man. You don't want people knowing how much money you really got. That was a good one.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Check you out. Thank you. All right, guys. So, that's the video. Hope you enjoyed this little quick display of our birthday Batman theme scent that we keep getting into.
Apparently. Don't fix something that ain't broken, you know? We just continue doing this, right?
I mean, if you guys want to really understand what we're talking about, we'll indicate another video for you right there. Right in that little corner. You get what I mean?
Well, on that note, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring that bell for the ring-a-ding-ding! Alright, and before we leave, thanks for popping by. Get it?
Give me said pop on by.
You know, thanks for popping.
Popping in, popping out.
Popcorn.
Pop around town.
You know. So, we're out.
Peace.